Does he think it is appropriate for the minister responsible for Radio New Zealand to abuse that position by complaining about operational matters to the board he himself has appointed? And if not, why not?
Madam Speaker, I think it is entirely reasonable for the Minister of Education to take exception to be calling a racist, and I would do it again now.
Supplementary question, Jerry Brownlee.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.